My name is Stanley Murkland. I'm the coach here at Barbell. So anyone who comes in looking for training, whether it's just from body composition to powerlifting to strongman, I'm the person usually that people are referred to. So that's the main thing I do for the company. And just also being a resource for anyone in the gym, you know, guest passers, members, in terms of like educating them with programming, technique advice, you know, anything along those lines, pretty much what I do here at Barbell. I hate to say that I just do one type of training, but right now my main focus is on powerlifting again, but I kind of take from all sorts of disciplines and all different types of training, honestly. So powerlifting, strongman, bodybuilding, just those are the main three styles of training I would say that I do, but combined into like sort of one like hybrid type program. My next endeavor right now is the meet that I'm gonna do in November. So it's gonna be my first USAPL meet. So I'm excited for that. My goal for that is to hit 1650 to in the low 1700s at like 240. So I'll be competing as a 120, which is 265, but I'm a good 25 pounds below that weight class. So that's my first goal, is just to hit that total under that, like much under the weight class. But my goal after that is to slowly build into the 120 class, into the 265 to fill that class out. Today was my max effort squat or my heavy squat day, and then my dynamic or light deadlift day. So right now my training, or for the past year, I've been experimenting with more conjugate style training. Not necessarily West Side barbell conjugate, because conjugate is really just a set of principles, you know, and your interpretation is up to the individual and how you interpret those principles. So I do like a max effort day for squat and a max effort day for deadlifts and a max effort day for bench. But I vary the intensities on each of those days. So that's something that's a little bit different, as opposed to just doing one lower body max effort and then one upper body max effort, which is like traditional West Side. I do a heavy day for each lift, but the intensity of each lift is different on each day. So like today, I went really heavy on my squats. So I'll go heavy on deadlifts, but it won't be quite as heavy. So it'll be like an RP 8, RP 7, whereas today I went to like an RP 8, RP 9 on squats, if that makes sense. So the first exercise was the SSB, and I did 520 just for a single for the max effort on the SSB. It wasn't too hard, but I kind of was a little disappointed with my technique. Like I had a little bit of a shift when I looked back at it, like a little bit of knee cave on my right knee, but that's something that I've been struggling with, been working on. So I kind of expected that, but the weight didn't feel too bad. So that's kind of what the minimum what I wanted to hit with today was 520. 520 to 530. So I'm happy I hit that bare minimum today. And then from there, moved on to just speed deadlifts off the floor, just straight weight. So just 475 for 8 sets of 2, pretty much with like as little rest as possible as I can take. And the main reason for that is just because when the weight's light, you don't need as much rest. And also just because I'm doing 8 sets of 2, I'm not trying to be doing deadlifts for 45 minutes, you know? And then after that, I did some stiff legs. Conventional, a few sets of 5, and then after that did some pitch arc, and then a bunch of other accessories, just unilateral stuff, some core work, and some isometrics also for my deadlift. Yeah, so the main purpose of my accessories are just working on weak points that are specific to me. That's pretty much it, to help build a little muscle and primarily work on the muscular weaknesses that I specifically have. That's the main purpose. So yeah, so I'm 7 weeks out now for my first USAPL meet, which is gonna be in San Diego. And yeah, if you guys are in the area, just come out, watch me, hopefully hit 1700 on my first USAPL meet. Hopefully some barbell people will roll through too. And yeah, that's what we're doing here.